Lesson 3, Pakistan. Pakistani architecture is divided into four recognized periods. Pre-Islamic, Islamic, Colonial, Post-Colonial. Around the middle of the 3rd millennium BCE, an advanced urban culture developed for the first time in the region, with large buildings, some of which still survive to this day, like Mohenjo-Daro, Harappa, and Kot Digi, which are among the pre-Islamic settlements that are now tourist attractions. Across Pakistan, brightly colored flamboyant trucks, painted with images of idealized landscapes, famous personalities, flowers, and trees, turned village lanes, city streets, and long-distance highways into a gallery without walls, a free-form, kaleidoscopic exhibition in motion.